Love is a very beautiful feeling that he has given me. Before meeting Samba, I knew, yeah, okay, love is attachment, feelings. But post meeting him, I feel love is way, way, way more beautiful than what I used to think.
जाओ जी मन बीत कराओ जी रे क्यों तरसावे हो मन सकल दिखाओ जी थारी शरारत सब जानू मैं तो धरी हर सले उन बंगा दी मैं कह लगे मर बिगड़े मैं जागी दो कणी रे चंदा मैं थारी चांदनी मन दामन में पा ही खुशी रे झुम 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 बा झुम ओ मारे इबड़े में जागी तो कहीं रे चंदा में थारी चांदनी मन दामन में पा ही खुशी रे झुम 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 बा झुम
them a lot. Especially I miss Sahil. I just want to say my parents, I love you guys and I really, really miss you. And Sahil, I miss you the most. I feel very incomplete without them. Definitely everyone loves me a lot here, but I have, like, there's no day where I don't miss them or don't remember them. Din shagna da chadeya aao sakhiyo ni veda sajeya haan mera sajna very weird.
It was 11th of January 2018.
I had a concept in my mind that okay, I'm meeting a guy.
We thought that it would be somewhat 10-15 minutes meet, but almost we end up talking up 2 hours.
Where we had too many conversations and very diplomatic conversation with Samba. So I feel, yeah, our first meeting was really good. Like, within the first meet, I was very clear with my answer that yeah, he's the one and I wanted to marry him. So I was already ready that time.
also, and I'll tell her also that I'll keep you happy till the end of our life, and I'll give my 100% to make it positively done.
My words fall short when I talk something about you. I just want to say I love you.